name's Naomi Osaka, and I'm a tennis player. What made me decide that I wanted to branch out and start businesses, I wanted to try new things. This opportunity came about, and I just really wanted to see where this path would take me. Me being a tennis player definitely helped with starting to be an entrepreneur. It's similar in the ways that you surround yourself with a team that's very, very knowledgeable on the things that, you know, you hire them to do. So it's definitely helped me out a lot. KINLO came about because people of color, we don't really wear sunscreen as much because we feel our melanin protects us. And I think the biggest thing is just like educating people on the harm that the sun can cause for us as well. My moment where I realized I had to wear sunscreen was probably the moment I went to Australia for the first time. I've honestly never felt the urge to put on sunscreen until that moment. And ironically enough, I was using this sunscreen that left this like white pasty feel all over me, which KINLO doesn't do that. You want to do everything right and learn from the best. So that's why I partnered with GoDaddy, because, you know, they're a leader in e-commerce and, you know, website building. And Dr. B, she's just incredible. And of course, A-Frame.
Hi.
Welcome, welcome.
Today, we're gonna start with going over some product overviews. And then from product, we'll go into branding. So we'll get into more of the more like sexy, fancy things, what things look like, what the website looks like, all of that. So,
cool.
Our main mission at A-Frame is to really bring products to the market for one, for underrepresented communities, you know, not just people of color, but just anybody who's marginalized in the world. And also to fill a hole that, you know, those products just don't exist right now. And with KINLO, we want to represent the people that we're producing products for. And I think that's something that's super special.
This is the full line. The first item is our Golden Rays sunscreen. It's going to be our hero product, the central focal point of the website as well. So everything is going to be on the homepage centered around this product. GoDaddy has really been an extension of our team. We were able to come to them with our vision for our digital experience, and they were able to help us lay out exactly what it is that we need to do to accomplish launching this brand in the way that we wanted to do it. And it's been truly a pleasure having the opportunity to really partner with them on this.
Working with Naomi is really exciting because personally, I definitely look up to her as a multicultural icon. And for myself, I also consider myself a third culture kid. I identify as many different cultures. And to see someone like Naomi, who is so successful, and then bringing a skincare line for those people, for people of color and people like myself, that makes me very happy.
I try to be as genuine as possible, and I try to align myself with, you know, things that I actually use, people that I actually like. So I feel like really lucky to have the roots that I have. I think I'm able to relate to so many different people, and for me, that's a really big strength of mine. I started feeling there was a very big need for sunscreen for melanated skin. For me, I felt like there wasn't really anything on the market for that. And throughout this process of creating KINLO, I've heard so many statistics, and most of them are quite scary, actually, how people of color should be wearing sunscreen, and they're actually more susceptible to skin cancer and things like that. So definitely it was also an education and learning experience for me as well.
I think it's hard to find sunscreens on the market that are good for darker skin tones. And this one really was formulated especially for that, not only to look good, but also with nourishing ingredients for the skin. Not trying to just make a sunscreen that's universal or works for everybody, but really targeting that certain type of skin. So that's really great. And then second of all is also that KINLO thinks about everything from outside the bottle to inside the bottle. So clean ingredients, sustainable packaging that's recyclable and good for the environment, and even outer cartons that are good for the environment. That means it's the whole package and not just a cool formula that's generating waste on the packaging side.
I've always wanted to create something. I think that's the most amazing thing, just to see something from the start to the finish. And just to put your heart and soul into it, and I guess see your baby come to life. Oh, this is kind of crazy. I'm really excited. I really love this website. I feel like it's beautifully done, and I can't wait for people to not only come on here just for the sunscreen, but hopefully to learn a lot about themselves and about their skin and take that away as well. KINLÒ is something that I'm really, really excited about, and I realize how much time and effort was put into it by a lot of different people. So I would say that's more of like the fun, exciting part. As a tennis player, you sort of have your successes defined on wins or losses. But as I grew older, I've kind of started thinking, I guess for me, success is like how I was able to change someone's life or impact someone's life, and fortunately for the better, just somehow leaving your mark in the world. For me, that's what success is.